Today, Governor Josh Green will announce two nominees for Supreme Court after vacancies left due to retirement. There are currently six nominees to choose from, all coming on the recommendation from the Hawaii Judicial Selection Commission. The governor's picks are expected to come in around 10:30 this morning.